To start or stop problem reports and solutions, Control Panel Support Service, in Windows 10. Open Control Panel. Right-click Start Windows icon. Click Control Panel. View Control Panel by Small Icon. On View By, click Small Icon. Click Administrative Tools. Double-click Services. Right-click Problem Reports and Solutions, Control Panel Support. Click Start to start, or click Stop to stop. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.